Remove 10 screws. Release the cable. Disconnect the EDP cable. Raise the tip of the special tape near the right hinge and pull to remove the tape. Raise the tip of the special tape near the left hinge and pull to remove the tape. Remove the hinges.